Positive insight.
That's the positive insight on Twin Talks today. Welcome to Twin Talks. I'm Nadia.
And I'm Nikki.
And today we're going to talk about whether you should marry someone if the family does not like the partner. What do you think?
That's a hard one.
It's a good question.
But it's a really good question. We got that from some of the people watching. That's a really hard one. I would say it depends on the dynamics of your family or of the other person's family. And it also depends on your partner and the strength of that person, in my opinion. So let's say the family that doesn't like you is very close-knit. Then I gotta say, if this were me, I'm not telling anybody, just if it were me, then no, I wouldn't. Because knowing now, you know, like in terms of marriage, there's a lot of things that go with marriage. And if it's a very close knit and everyone lives in town and everybody doesn't like you, then it could be a very difficult thing for you. Especially if your partner is not able to choose you and speak out for you. However though, on the flip, if the family is, let's say, living in different places, or maybe it's just one person that doesn't like you too much, then I think there's room to sort of get in there and hopefully your partner can allow some dialogue between you and the family and figure out really what's going on. Maybe it's something you can change, maybe it's something you can't change. But if it's just one person, then you might have a shot. But if there's a whole big family that's against you, then I wouldn't go through with it. That's my opinion. Sorry, it's not. It's probably not one that's very popular. Well, but it's not just a wedding, bro.
It's not just a wedding. I mean, we all go and we buy the dress and get all excited for the day. But the reality is, it's a marriage and it's a lifetime of ups and downs. And there's a lot of layers in marriage. If you want to have children, that's another layer. And if the family does not like your partner and you're close-knit, I would opt to sort of bail before you go too far, because it's way too intricate of a relationship to not be liked, and it really can destroy the family. It can completely destroy and divide the family. As Nikki said, if the family is not living in town, then it's doable. Mm-hmm. But you know, you're living a life with the person you love, mm-hmm. but there's other people and there's other characters in the dynamic. So choose powerfully, because marriage is stressful. It can be stressful. It can be, you can be on a complete high, and then you can have all kinds of dynamics of life come into your life, and believe me, you need your family to support. So if you don't have their support, it may not be the best idea to go through with it. That's my humble opinion. You take it or leave it. Yeah,
yeah. Ultimately, people are going to do whatever they want to do anyways, but don't say it. We didn't tell you.
Yeah.
I'm telling you that if you have a strong enough relationship with you and your partner, depending on the dynamic, you might be able to pull it off. But if everyone's not liking you, you might want to read the writing before you invest all this time and heartache and all of this into it. Just a thought.
Yeah.
Might not be popular, but I'm telling you the truth. That's our job.
That's the truth, I'm telling you. It's a lot to marriage. So choose powerfully, because you don't want to go down the path and get married and have your children and then
blows up in your face for something that was there at the beginning.
That's right. Think twice. Think twice if that's the case, because at the end of the day, the family will be divided, and it's just too difficult. So that is my thought.
That's our positive insight.
Don't do it. On Twin Talks today.
So like us on Instagram, Facebook, and subscribe to YouTube.
Subscribe.
See you next time on Twin Talks. If you choose to get married, we have a great videographer and photographer who could do your wedding from Sea Glass Film and Photography.
Lexi's great.
Hire her.
See you next time on Twin Talks. Throw this in. So, if you do choose to get married,